Okay guys, we got a treat for you this time. As you can see, I'm outside. This is an in real life video. I try to keep these up as much as I can. You guys seem to like them just as much as me screwing around with a video game. So with this one though, I'm actually in Sarasota-Bradenton area. I'm at my grandmother's house. And I'm not here alone. It's not like I'm just like washing the house for her. We do have a few people. They don't need to introduce themselves. But we have my mother, my soon-to-be stepfather, and my soon-to-be stepbrother. I have talked about them before in videos, and you may or may not have seen those before. But this video, as the plane's gonna go by, I'm actually gonna show you the plane if I can. Incredibly loud. I might leave it in there. And I should probably unzoom this all the way. But what we have here is an assortment of different weapons. I might be a little bit darker here. I apologize. But what we have is a few ridiculously overpowered incendiary grenade launchers. A few things here like samurai sword. This is a 357 BB gun. Not really, obviously. But some CO2, some spring, all that kind of cool stuff. And what we're going to do is we're going to be shooting homemade targets that I made. This is the first one, as you can see. Before I show you the words, see if you can tell what it is. Okay, you're incorrect. Actually, I don't know what you just guessed. But this says, say no to panic knifing. You guys know how much I hate panic knifing. I did an entire video to it. The other target that we have right now is actually a say oh hell no to camping. And you can see each one of them do have their own bullseye. This has a nice campfire with a tent and everything else you would find at camping, because everyone fishes when they go camping. And there's that one. So the next part you see will most likely be us shooting any of these random BB guns / airsoft / anything else at it. So enjoy it. Okay guys, we've already been shooting for like 10-15 minutes, but there's a lot of mosquitoes out here. So we're trying. I'm getting shot at by an airsoft pistol right now. Ah, my butt! So we're trying to get this over with, but as you'll see the target here, if I continue to not get shot at, we hit all over it, but didn't hit the exact bullseye of it. So I was thinking that I would just fix that right here and then just line it up like this. Hopefully there's not like a big back spray. I'm gonna do this like... And we got it. Okay, so now we're gonna switch targets if we can, but like I said, there's a lot of bugs out here right now and we're getting eaten alive. So man, I'm still really dark. Okay, peace.
Pretty easy, huh?
Okay, we have one target left, and we just started shooting at it for a while now, and we're just gonna see what the results of it are right now, and I'm already over by it, so let's take a look real quick. And the target is spent. As you can see, the bullseye is completely caved in, but you see the little campfire. I don't even know if that was shot, but regardless of all of that, I hope you guys enjoy this and enjoy my super cool giraffe with sunglasses. I don't have my sunglasses on because it's a little too dark for them. But you got to see a little bit of my grandma's backyard in Sarasota, Florida. And hope you enjoy it as much as I did. I appreciate it. I almost forgot guys, one more bonus video. We still use something that we have not used yet today, which is this. So I guess it only took one hit to knock the target off that time. So thanks again guys, and enjoy it. Ah, my